Hello kids, let's start today's GSC class. Yesterday we have finished the reading of lesson number 2 and today we will do the back exercise of lesson number 2. Those students who are not having their books with them, they will do part A, B and C of their back exercise in their rough notebook. They will not do in their fair notebook, only in the rough notebook. I am going to start with part A, that is fill in the blanks. The first one is dash carries all the parts of the shoot in a plant. Answer is stem. The second is the strong woody stem of a tree is called the trunk. A dash has a thin and green stem. Answer is herb. The fourth one is muskmelon and grass are the example of dash. Answer is creeper. The fifth is dash is an example of climber type plant. Answer is money plant. So what are climbers? Climbers are the plant that attach itself to the same kind of support because its stem is very weak to stand straight. Now B part, match the following. Match the following. Here two columns are given. One column is on left hand side and the other is on right hand side. We have to match them properly. The first one is tree. In the right column the answer is D, that is mango. So you will write 1 in front of D. Second is shrub. In the right column, the answer is rose. So write 2 in front of E. Third is herb. So in the right column, the answer is tomato. So write 3 in front of B. So next is climber. The answer is, in the right column is pea plant. So write 4 in front of C. Last is creeper. The answer is bitter gourd. So write 5 in front of A. B part is complete. Now C part, tick the correct option. The first one is the plant that gives shade to humans and animals are called. B option is the answer, that is trees. So put a tick on B. The second is the part of plant that stores seeds is known as. A option is the answer, that is fruit. So put tick on A. Third is the plant that look like bushes with many branches are known as. D option is the answer. So put a tick on D, that is shrubs. Now A, B and C part of our back exercise is complete. Now we will do D part question answer in our GSC fair notebook. So before writing, maintain the index page just like your lesson number 1. So here write lesson 2, the heading of the chapter plant around us, and then D part question answer, and don't forget to put date and page number. Question number 1, state the functions of a leaf. Answer is a leaf makes food for the plant. Second is write the role of roots of a tree. Answer is the roots of the tree absorb water from deeper part of the soil. Question number 3. What type of stem do climbers have? Answer is climbers have very weak and thin stem. Question number 4. State the difference between the stem of shrub and herb. So when you will write the answer where the difference between two things is asked, then divide the page into two halves by a pencil and a scale. On the left hand side, write shrub. On right hand side, write herb. The first point under shrub is shrub have woody stem, and the first point under herb is herb have thin and green stems. Second point of shrub, stem is bigger than herb. Second point of herb is stem is very small. Third point is examples, rose and cotton. ETC means etc. Third point is under herb is examples mint and tomato. Now our part D question answer are complete. Put a or draw a line under these question answers. It is just to show that our D part question answer is complete. Now tomorrow we will do E part question answer and extra question answers on a new page. Homework for you: learn back exercise and write D part question answer of unit 2 in your GSC fair notebook. Bye for now. Take care.